John M. Lewellen was born on September 1930 and died on November 25, 2017. He was an American politician. He was a member of the Arkansas House of Representatives from 1999 to 2004, when he was succeeded by his wife, who served until 2010. He died at 87 years old.